powers of the vampire. Each coven must have its leader. The dark gifts must never be given to children.
And in direct violation of the great law,
no vampire may ever destroy another vampire.
Guilty
or not guilty?
You may feel disoriented. You've been through a procedure.
What procedure?
My life, when I look back on these days.